Yo guys, what's going on? So today I'm going to be restoring a old surfboard. So I'm just going to show you the process, and this is going to be part one of restoring a surfboard. So what I'm going to do is I'm have to delaminate it, take the fiberglass off. I took the fin box out because I might be upgrading the fin box. And yeah, I'm just going to show you what I'm doing to restore this surfboard. So I hope you guys enjoy, and let's get into it.